standing on the Shanghai registered in Hong Kong but are flying an Australian flag.
Yeah.
But they've got to do that because that's what they're doing in Australian waters.
Yeah. 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 I was confused myself at first.
Yeah, no, that's right. You've got to hoist it on the... I'm into yachting and I've been following these guys sailing around the world and they've got to do the same thing. They've got to fly a yellow flag when they come into somewhere new, get customs clearance and then put up the flag of the country that they're in.
I see. So it's a sort of respect thing.
Magnetic one.